bitch, a female dog. No mention of how 99.99% of the people use the word. I mean, what year is this, from 1885? No, it's from 2015. That's right, the Merriam-Webster Dictionary didn't label the word bitch offensive until the same year it added the word twerk.
The job of every lexicographer isn't just to enter new words, it's to also make sure that words that are already in the dictionary have as many meanings as we currently use them with. So when I was working at Merriam-Webster, I noticed that the entry for bitch in one of our dictionaries had no labels. It just said that the word bitch meant a female dog and a domineering woman. So it didn't say that bitch was an offensive word. It didn't say that it was a disapproving or disparaging word. So that really is kind of what sent me down the rabbit hole of bitch, and how did it end up not having a label in the dictionary? It now does. I put one in.